woke up at 10 a.m. in the morning in a state of shock, and I changed my shorts yesterday. I had to wash my clothes, and I did a lot of things yesterday. I was extremely tired. I woke up in a state of shock 10 a.m. in the morning. This auntie starts banging on my head again, and because I posted about gaslighting on my Instagram and everything that I talk about, whether I post it publicly or if I ever dare use my phone. So it's got nothing to do with public, private. Everyone's stalking you and harassing you inside your house or outside of it, gaslighting you every single place. And I was just going to take a bath. I was frustrated right before taking a bath, and right now I can hear construction noises. And then there were bikes around. They started making noises when I was frustrated, and I did not record this part today because I'm tired of recording, and my phone doesn't even have any memory left, even on my SD card. So, you know, ultimately all of that will end. So you should try recording, posting, sharing, or even changing your house. Do something. Respond. Try doing something. I'm listening to construction noises right now. I think it's in my head now. The construction noises and the traffic, that never happened, actually. Now, I'm actually start feeling that I'm a mad person. I'm listening to noises that don't even exist. And I was going to take a bath after I was frustrated. And, you know, you can put me in a mental hospital. I hear things that don't exist. And I am not even planning to take a bath today. And my mom is coming home today to get me an admission out of nowhere in September, she said. And the whole thing starts again the moment she messages me about a admission that she was talking about. She's coming today. So I unread that message and I'm not even picking up her call today. And this auntie, the traffic outside, they all did the same thing today. And I'm not taking a bath anymore. I woke up at 10 in a state of shock and a panic attack because she starts banging my head early morning. And that puts you in a state where you'll be driven crazy. And nobody's going to talk about it, that that's abuse. But there is a movie that I saw that told me about it. Because not a single person said that that's wrong. They said you need to learn how to tolerate it and not get mad. Because you're an object. Sorry, you're a machine.